New this morning, a man is dead after police say someone shot him. Police say they found the victim inside a house in the 3200 block of West Houston Street. And right now, details are still limited. No description of the gunman has been given either. Officers did tell us, though, that the gunman drove away in a white SUV after firing shots into the home from that vehicle.